Maybe you should enjoy yourself. Boy, stuck me, no hella. They say fly girls have more fun. So what? So you should enjoy yourself. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You should enjoy yourself. It's a room full of.
Lord of mercy, this is where it gets hot, 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 hot. It is hot in here. Damn. I would grab the popcorn, but this is not the time. Anyways, guys, hi. Welcome to mine and Aaliyah's channel. My name is Soraya, and I'm going to do a quick reaction to corn. And yes, it should be called corn because the girl laid two corn in her head. How dare you come for my favorite artist? I'm surprised that I can't even rap like her, like literally. But she's just hard. So yeah, I was shocked and I was gobsmacked. I had it all on my Twitter, on my Snapchat, every socials, Instagram too. I had it there like, what the hell is going on? But some people say this is all just staged, blah, blah, blah. But nah, this ain't staged because even if you guys look in her pictures, you'll see that Pacman wrote Trillary's lyrics, and he was like, don't hook me up, well, blah blah blah, whatever. But yeah, all this time, sorry, something went wrong. All this time, Nelly's taken her sweet time to get back at this bitch, and it's Pacman that she's dissing basically, because why are you writing the girl's bars? Trillary, you should be ashamed. This is why the girl had a mask on. Please, guys, literally. Anyways, to corn, we gonna see where they are. Like, for real, the only disses that Trillary had was Auntie and Big Nose. Like, is those even a diss? That's not even a diss. Are you crazy? Get out of here. Anyways, the bigger to smell you, babe. That's my. When Nole comes to you, listen, it is so painful. Like, y'all know from the old thing where she dissed that girl. Maybe we're gonna say it, but whatever. Please don't talk about drip, cause that's a lifestyle you really don't grip. You wore the same mask, your wife of your bitch. Your watches ain't real, my rollie don't tip. I leave at your wig, I make your lace slips. Cause when I send shots, you know I don't miss. Go suck off your father. If I see red like a stripe on Prada, I got more corn than a harvest farmer. Yeah, this was shit, man, you should've gone harder. You should've took time, man, you should've been smarter. Somebody pray for the bitch, get past her. Spit it outside, show don't mean you got shells. Bitch, you ain't chip, you're just a big prick. Lord of mercy, oh, why this tune so fire, dog? And it's only 2 minutes as well, I just clocked. Are you crazy? And my girl's ripping her. Like, she's, you know, how you descale a fish? That's what she's doing. Ripping the girl to pieces. Next time shoot at me, Peter. When you see me come out of my pain, it's nothing trill about Trillary. All the artillery, you make your whole life a misery. I love the taste of victory, and everybody knows your career is history. Like switch pop, you make no deposits, none but fluff and air in your pocket. You wanna be a London girl so bad, you really wanna be like me,
this man. You look like a man in drag, and it's girls like you that get yourself stabbed. Fucking tramp, you're firing shots, but all of them are blanks. What kind of diss was that? You're trash.
You're firing disses, but all of them are blanks. Why do I love this bitch? Because she is the motherfucking best.
I know you suck and fuck for the bag, you filthy slag. It's all an act, you really ain't bad. When you got grabbed and dragged and kidnapped, nobody came to your rescue, big facts. Yeah. Your biggest song was come over my yard. You were self-asserting, you had no yard. You come TV in your knickers and bra. I'm moving like a bad girl, ready.
Oh, God. How has she got the juice on the girl? She ain't got no home and thing, like. She been sleeping, surfing that much? Yeah. Sofa surfing, I meant. Bloody hell, she's been doing that so much that Miriam's even got the juice on her. You know, like how Nolay is so hard, yeah, you just want to hear more. Oh my god, if I could hear her rap every day, I would like want to hear more of her, because she's just so hard. And I hope that this is a next stepping stone for her to just get out there like more. I love Nolay, you guys just don't understand, she's so cold. And her bars needs to get established. Like, I've got only a few that I could mention on my finger of my favourite UK artists, and it's not many. Like, literally, there's not that great much of UK artists out here. Now, you guys, like this video, share this video. Make sure you share her video as well, because that needs to get to a million or something, because damn.